368 divided by 8. 3 is less, therefore next. 36 is not less, therefore with 36. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 36 but not greater. 8 multiply by 5, 40 is greater. Multiply by 4, 32 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 36 minus 32 is 4. Next, 48. 8 multiply by 6, 48. Okay, is not greater. Subtract. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 368 divided by 8 is 46.